using a specific title several times within your project or over several projects, you want to probably make it a default, and here's how you do it right now. The default title in Final Cut Pro is set to Basic Title, and the default lower third is set to Basic Lower Third. We'll show you how to change these defaults. First, open the Titles and Generator sidebar by clicking on this icon in the top left sidebar. Search through the categories of titles and determine which one you want to set as your default. We'll choose this one. To set the default title, hold Ctrl and click the title. Then just choose Make Default Title. We'll also set a default lower third. A lower third provides information about the footage on screen. For example, introductory text in documentaries. To set a new default lower third, hold Ctrl and click on the lower third preset. Then choose Make Default Lower Third. Now that we have our default set, let's add them to our project. In the timeline, move your playhead or skimmer wherever you want to add a title. To add your default title, navigate up to Edit, Connect Title, and then click the title name. Or use the handy shortcut Ctrl-T. We'll also add our default lower third. We'll place our playhead here, then navigate up to Edit, Connect Title, and click the lower third's name, or use the shortcut Ctrl-Shift-T. If you master the shortcuts Ctrl-T and Ctrl-Shift-T, you'll be able to add your favorite titles and lower thirds to your projects faster than ever. So if you find yourself using the same title over and over and over again, make it your default and save some time. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. I know, it's the end. You're going to miss us, but have no fear. We've got several new Final Cut Pro tutorials coming after this.